Smoldering cars and charred brush, the aftermath of a fire in Oceanside Friday. The blaze broke out just before 3 o'clock on a rural road west of Bonsall and State Route 76.
I heard a loud explosion and I went outside and I yelled fire to my wife and we started working hoses right away.
Ralph Weinstock lives on the neighboring property where it was certainly a close call. There were areas where the surrounding vegetation caught fire, but luckily didn't spread.
I've lived in fire areas for the last 15, 20 years, and we never had to get this close, but I'm glad my response was okay. I just want to have a few things a little better prepared next time.
Oceanside Fire says they arrived to find 3 to 4 RVs on fire, as well as a handful of abandoned cars. 3 people were initially trapped on the property, with 1 being sent to the hospital to treat minor burns. Weinstock tells Fox 5 no one typically lives on the property, and all these plants you see are part of a commercial nursery. A lot of the mulch on site was the last to stay smoldering, which crews worked at by hand with shovels and later on with larger equipment, dousing those hot spots with water so there wouldn't be another flare-up.